front raises are ruining your physique. This is because it isolates the front delt, which is the most overdeveloped muscle in the human body. When comparing a lifter to a non-lifter, the lifter will have a 5 times bigger front delt, 3 times bigger mid delt, and only a 10 to 50% bigger rear delt. So you're better off doing a compound shoulder movement or a movement that targets either the mid or rear delt.